How many persons have seen a white Caucasian prophet who has a son that is of another color? Let's give my spiritual dad, Prophet Mustard, just give him a round of applause. Give him a round of applause and his beautiful wife, Sister Mossy, also give them a round of applause all the way from Naples. From day one, from we started our ministry in West Palm Beach, he has been there with us. Always praying me through, encouraging me, imparting the word of wisdom. And I give God thanks for him and his wife. Yes. That they could make it out here tonight. Amen. Get ready. Amen. The man of God will be ministering tonight also in a mighty and a very powerful way. Amen. We thank you. We have also Pastor Wilkinson. Give him a round of applause. Great man of God. Hallelujah. We're about to get his ministry kick-started tonight. Amen. We want to give you some more information on also about that. We have also one of my spiritual sons, Prophet John McGill. Give him a round of applause. You're going to hear from this powerful young man tonight. This young man has a powerful anointing that's going to shake this place in a mighty way. We are also of the Holy Shabbat prophetic team, Prophetess Jackie Lawrence. Give her a round of applause. We thank God. We also have visiting with us for the first time, Bishop
Larry
G. Taylor and his beautiful wife,
Missy Taylor.
Give them a round of applause. It's an honor. It's an honor to have you.
I have my mic. You
have my mic. Have you ever seen me before?
Okay.
The Lord spoke to me here that you're from 18. There's a darkness. When you came inside here, I saw a darkness of death hanging over your head. And the Lord is saying, you shall not live, but you shall not die, but you shall live.
Amen. Glory to Jesus.
You agree? To declare the word of God.
Yes.
I'm seeing three men. I won't call their names. I know their names, but I won't call their names. Wisdom is key. I could tell you where they live also. I thank you, Holy Spirit of the living God, but I won't, because wisdom is greater than anything else. Huh? You what? What do you say, sir?
It's true.
You know it's true? Amen. Give my God a round of applause. Only God could tell me this, because I've never seen you before and you have never seen me before, right? Hold up your hands. Father, I command this spiritual spell, this spirit of darkness to leave this man's body now. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Satan, I adjure you. And I command those three spirits that came behind him tonight to be gone now. Of hell in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Yes.
Father, I'm gonna just blow on you. You're gonna feel something just hit you. God is gonna heal in your body. I'm seeing the devil like there's some like cancer. I know the devil have assignment of that over your life. But that is broken tonight. High blood pressure is crushed under your feet in the name of Jesus Christ. Are you safe, sir? Huh? Are you safe? Get somebody else. You're safe. Okay. Hold up your hands. Focus on Jesus. I cannot heal you. If a fly comes inside here tonight with a broken wing, I cannot heal that fly, but Jesus can. He's the healer. Do you believe this tonight? Do you believe that you're healed? Do you believe that you're delivered? Father, I thank you that by your stripes this man is made healed. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Satan, I adjure you. You spirit of infirmity, cancer, hypertension, we command you to be gone. Every voodoo spell, we command it to be lifted. In the name of Jesus. I declare that you're healed and made whole in the name of Jesus. You're going to feel like a fire blast out of you. You're going to feel like you want to fall over. Somebody's standing right there before you. God, I thank you. We cancel
Wow. The 25th of May is do anybody have an almanac here? We cancel the assignment of death. I just saw a picture of you lying in a casket. But the Lord is saying it is over. I am restoring back life to you in Jesus' name. I'm restoring health to you also, say the Spirit of God. Believe in only me and only me. No other God. Hallelujah. And I will do it. Do not fight your battle, because the battle is not yours. It is the Lord's. Say the Spirit of God. The Lord is giving me specific instruction. Do you know any beach around here?
Yeah.
Can you swim?
Yes,
oh, don't go too far anyway. The Lord is telling me, as Elisha told Naaman, you don't have leprosy. Let me clearly declare that. Go to the sea. Amen? And just go in the water and just soak. And say, Father, I thank you for my healing, for my deliverance, for my breakthrough.
Amen.
God is also going to relocate you from where you're living also. Say, the Spirit of the living God. No more lack. No more poverty. God is bringing joy in your heart. You have had a sadness recently, haven't you? God, please, I petition you to restore happiness and joy to his heart.
Yes,
I thank you for healing him.
Yes,
for being his dearest friend. Father, I thank you in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Name. Give my Jesus a round of applause. One of you are fully shorter than the other. I'm not even going to do it as all the other pastors do. I'm just going to pray and the other one will grow back. In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
Nothing is hard for God. Father, I thank you. I ask you to anoint this offering, Father God, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Your people have given out of their need, out of a sincere heart. I speak a bountiful harvest back to them. In Jesus Christ of Nazareth, name. I want to just start getting a line. Line up. Everybody just join a line from there. Charlotte, just get some of the people in a line for me, please. And I'm going to have every member of the prophetic team just minister. We're going to use the olive oil. Lay hands. Give me some olive oil on the people tonight. Amen. And send you home rejoicing in Jesus' name. Amen. Church tonight, sir? Huh? Amen. You're inviting church? You're a joint church tonight?
Yes, sir.
You're a seer. Has anybody told you that before? Huh? God is going to break some stronghold from off your life. That's what you came for. I'm going to tell you some things. I'm just going to whisper it in your hair. You go to the sea. Can you go tomorrow, sir? You sure?
Yeah.
You go to the sea.
Yeah,
amen?
Yes.
And just go in water. Mm-hmm. And soak. And say, Father, I thank you for opening up the heavens over my head. I thank you for my deliverance and my breakthrough because you're healed in Jesus' name. Come here. Come here. Father, we command that foul spirit. That's a spirit of... We don't play with demons. I cast demons out in the name of Jesus. We command, Father, in the name of Jesus, that by your stripes, this woman of God is healed and made whole. In the name of Yeshua, Son of the living God. Father, I speak it. I command headache to be gone now. Back to the pit of hell. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth name. You believe? You believe that you're healed? You're feeling any pain anymore? It is gone? You sure? Because when you came inside here, it's like you were having a bit of a pain in your head. Your head felt a bit light. But I thank God. You foul spirit, I adjure you. Be gone back to the pit of hell now! Even in the past, I see like you in your bed and like there's a spirit that comes over you to sometimes like come over you like there's a struggle in your sleep. That spirit, I dispatch you back to the pit of hell, no longer to come near this woman. This woman, in Jesus Christ of Nazareth name.
Oh, hallelujah.
culture. Hold up your hands. Look at me. God is going to restore some things that have been church, sir. How do you know about our service tonight?
It's a song every day.
Sister Donna, wife, how are you doing, Sister Donna? You're, Father, as they're going, cover them with your blood. I thank you, Father God, for your coverage and for your favor over their lives. In Jesus Christ of Nazareth name, amen. Give. All of them is gone already? We need more? Come here, Pop. I thank you. Come here, Adassa. Translate? You're translating? Okay, go ahead. Someone who will love you, who will appreciate you, who will honor you in a very special way, say the Spirit of God. Get ready for the relocation that God is bringing to you also. Get ready for that bundle of joy that is coming also in your family, say the Spirit of God. You shall laugh. You shall rejoice, say the Spirit of God, because I'm a God of wonder.
Yes.
I'm a God of signs.
Yes.
Hallelujah. I see some new business coming into that, your business, that establishment.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Say the Spirit of God. Get ready for another trip overseas, because I'm a God of miracles, wonders, and signs. Father, I thank you. I thank you. I declare blessed.
Yes.
Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
It goes again. Of Nazareth name, I declare and decree a mind of peace, joy, happiness. No weapon formed against her shall not prosper.
Yes.